Hi there, Ariana from Crafting Happiness here. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to crochet the cross stitch for blankets. And this is just a fancy word for single crochet stitches made in reverse. That's why it's called the cross stitch. So basically, instead of going forwards, as usually you will do in regular crochet, this one is crocheted in the previous stitch. So we will just go backwards, stitch by stitch, and crochet this beautiful ribbon-like border. So let's get started.